You know, I will always. I'm just going to get the tribe and let you survive for yourself. You get no bonus. Mm-hmm.
Well, well, well.
I don't actually do that.
It seems weird.
Let's see. No.
Well, I don't think he did it, though. Did he? Let me check. Tribe manager. No, he didn't.
Yeah, check the tribe manager so I can chase you down. What?
Go ahead. Like, I'm at the house. I'm nowhere near the house.
They're in the ruins of the house.
Make it even more fun. Actually, I wanna like demote him from admin. Now he's just a regular member.
I'm not even an admin.
If you were.
By the way, we got a ton of spoiled meat, so I said
I was,
yes.
Then how,
so
why wasn't
this is
I
what
wondered?
Happens when I knock out someone. Huh. I should have opened. Chaos descends, apparently.
This will be.
The walls look so different.
Why am I lagging back and forth?
They look like someone's just jizzed on the walls. Like, really badly.
That's
gross.
Hey, Tuki, can you come back here though? Because you actually took all that spoil meat that I gave you. I mean, you spoiled me.
I had tons.
Yeah, I know. But he had like 97, I think, on him.
Yeah,
I think
they've
been decomposing.
I'm gonna die. Doesn't
matter. What do you mean you're gonna die?
Cause there's fucking wolves everywhere!
Why didn't you freaking put all that preserving meat? Everything
because,
I gave you!
I was in a rush.
Oh my god. Here, I wanna kill you, I'm gonna freaking try to do that again.
Hey, you started it. Actually,
no!
Started it,
well.
Yeah, he did.
Huh, they know us.
You're like in the way. Move your black butt. Duck, move!
What are you doing?
You're standing in the way.
Let me see if I can.
I have to go back and get that stuff. I don't
know. Otherwise, you could like jump on the bots and just do that. I don't know. Educate, why is that plant species Y in there? Oh, fuck, people, come on.
I don't know, people over here.
No, not at all.
Maybe he's got some shoes.
It's attacking outside the back. Oh, that's cool. So, 35 metal ingots, I shall go and get.
Or, you can help me get them.
Or.
But sadly,
shouldn't
take too long.
Or.
I'll wait.
Or.
Oh, you can shut the fuzz up.
Aurora Borealis.
Ooh.
Big words for puny man.
Yes.
I've been lagging everywhere. I hit some.
Let's see, let's see. Wait a minute.
Lag, man.
Wait, did I purchase
I don't really think that's a good power. That's just me.
Yeah. Who are you, Hillary Clinton? Sorry,
worst Hillary. Insult ever.
The real insult is that you're married to both.
Do you feel
so
the
So can
burn?
We go get the other thorny dragon?
Well, if you guys start, I'll let you be there. Like, if you guys can find it and then start shooting, and then I'll be there with, like, Newt and Darko Reed.
What?
Oh.
That
wasn't
a terrible
Are we gonna go back
away
that way,
my though? Dead body?
Let's smack you.
That's where I saw the level 8 one.
Not long one time, yeah.
If you go up the hill on the right, where the path
you guys
is the skeleton.
Get to right, so
yeah,
okay.
There's two of them right
the
there.
Oh,
level 16. Level 16 and the 8.
Oh, hey.
Wait, that's right. Never mind, hold on. Let's actually go to the one where Port's still answer.
You want me to show?
Yes, please.
Okay, hold on. Let me just finish doing this berry collect. I guess. There we go. Let me just grab these narcos.
No, I'm encumbered.
Liz, why are you always right behind me, Lexi?
They probably just slobber.
Yeah, you just poop fast.
Because you stopped.
Where are you guys? You know, I can't show you if you're not here at the base.
We're right here.
There's so many terabytes here. So many terabytes. Yeah. Oh, mummy.
Can you go left?
Uh-oh. Okay. It's time to run, I think.
Yeah, by the way, to our left, there's a whole bunch of... There are a whole bunch of thorny dragons, terabirds, and... wolves. I mean, and a lot.
That looks fair.
You will not survive 1 second. Unless we all went over there with flame arrows, we're not gonna make it. We have to go cleanse that area.
Okay, I'll see you up in the heaven,
but
man.
But up here...
Oops.
Yeah, it's that same area, but it's worse now. Okay.
I see something right there.
That's the black one, the level 16.
Follow me. One.
Is it the one we're getting?
Fucking die.
No.
There's also the reddish orange one.
Is that no?
Silver on its back.
Oh, wait, I forgot. That thing aggroes when you get near it. I'm like, why am I still going?
Yeah. You don't want to get too close. You can go to the right. Oh, there's the other one.
Are you kidding me? Oh,
that's silver bag.
That's a little late. They're both aggroed on you. They're mate boosted.
Oh wow, that freaking silverback is coming straight at me.
Yeah, and the fossil right up the hill.
No, we went.
What? Are you actually shitting
me? Oh, is he a mothy? Let's see.
Wait, what happened?
So,
were your
maple
boosted?
It just
what?
It just came out the fucking floor.
Wait, what did?
Fucking rock
a rock elemental.
Wait, in the house?
No.
Yes,
no.
Don't do that.
I thought you said like it came out of the floor of the house. I was like,
wait, you're maple boosted too? How are you maple? I just killed your freaking mate. What in the world?
It's multiple mates.
Okay, I spawned in the bed, but it didn't spawn me on the bed, so I'm fucking in the middle of God knows where.
Yo,
the
terrorist
is good
for
you,
that's right.
Nah,
I think
you don't
leave. Where'd
you even go? Why? You need to freaking watch me if you're gonna help me with these freaking things. I went past it because it was chasing after me.
Well, that metal's gonna be delayed slightly.
So, where?
I'm on top of a little hill. I see the black. I see the guy if you look to your left.
I see the black one and the
silver. Oh, so you're up there.
Wow, Doug.
Where were you, Doug?
I went up the hill past the dino skeleton, and I was basically going towards where the fucking mountain was, and the three terabirds came out of nowhere, so I decided to run away strategically. And then I was running down the hill.
Oh, that's the
terabird! I was running down the hill, and basically there was no stone.
Where are you?
The stone just came out the floor.
Okay, so that means we're actually near where you died.
Yeah, he's right behind you. There he is right now.
My reincarnated self is right behind you.
I really want to hit these things. Maybe you guys aggro.
We'll find the body and get the saddle.
I got some fish meat.
Well, do you want me to bring the thorny dragon back down towards the water?
Well, I mean, I'm trying to tame it here, but I thought port was going to help.
I don't have any drinks. I can't do that.
Well, I need someone to lead it over here because I can't really shoot from here.
I would help, but
I
have
to stop.
Liz, that would be you.
I know. I know, well that's what, I don't know how to get past the one up there.
Shit.
Where the heck is that rock?
You're not past
it. Oh,
I don't know.
I know where it is. I think I know where it is.
No, I mean the one in the back so I can get to higher.
I know, you're
leaving.
You know.
Yeah, I'm looking right at it.
Bring
it's up.
Over here. I mean, if you can run.
Aren't all people
shit. Oh, there it is.
Like in general.
So you had to go wake it up, didn't you?
I didn't wake it up.
What? Oh, guys.
I need you to run past it, and then just... There's a ramp or whatever. You didn't really do anything.
I found my stuff as well.
Stop chasing me. You're a bully.
Yeah, I didn't pick it up, though.
I mean, ore is right there.
No, I don't need you to come up here. I need you to get them over here.
The ore.
Get them over where?
Everyone, attack the rock column.
Liz, I'm up here. Bruh.
I know you're.
So you're
up, I know you're up here.
Yeah, so I need you to bring them closer. Okay, that one, the black one's already over here.
Liz, you just like lagged on my screen right there.
How did I just miss
that? I got a lot of meat on me, so I'll put food on them.
Your Miss Laggy Pants.
I need you to bring the silver one over here too. Okay. That's why I need you to go down there. Yeah, so I need you to go back down there.
That's your superpower now. Lagging. Facing.
Port, why did you
being
do
chased
that?
By
no, in this case, it'll be lag woman. Not lag man.
The silver one.
So you messed up, Doug.
It's really easy to kill the viruses.
Fucking stay.
Oh, you did not just call me that.
I can't tell.
Don't
kill
a
parse,
please. It's not aggro at all. There's a bug chasing after you, though.
There is?
Right behind you.
Oh, there
yeah, right behind
there.
You.
Hello.
Did you get all your stuff, Duck, and the satellite?
No. Oh, I caught the silver one by accident. Oops. Alright, the black one's down. Liz, help me with the silver one.
Where are you shooting from?
Where is it?
The other one's literally.
Good luck, have fun. No, don't forget to write.
I don't know if I'm hitting it or not.
Hitting what?
I'm shooting it.
Oh, you missed out.
If only we could fucking kill rock golems easy.
He actually does
look like shooting with an air flaming arrow. I want to see what it does.
Okay, cool.
Might as well.
I'll do shit.
Oh, you call my
I don't even know where it is though.
Yeah.
I'll just have a bit of a walk
wait,
around.
If these thorny dragons, how do they eat?
I don't have any narcotics.
Yeah, you did.
Let me just go get this one over
here. Yeah, that's nasty.
Fire.
Yeah, just keep shooting it, I guess. You might kill it.
They went that way.
He loves it. Don't worry about it.
I'm stuck.
Mm-hmm. On.
Three.
Awkward. Two. One.
Kill him, rock on him, rock throw.
Really? Rock
throw? I'm dead.
Good.
Were you near us?
You're a poor scientist at this point.
He's at the top of the fucking hill right there, so.
It's not gonna come over here. Unless they run over here, then it will.
I'm gonna die. No, I have no
de-aggro.
Just slow.
Are there some meat for that one?
I gotta go grab
He's
we
heading down to
open.
Port's body.
The one I called for.
What? Right, so he's heading down to Port's body. Yeah, he's literally. Oh, wait, he's. Oh, he turned to rock.
Oh no, I need to get my stuff.
There we go.
Not fair.
I think he turned to a rock. I think he turned to a rock on the
You're terrible.
Wait, what?
That's garbage.
Where?
They're here.
Then
again,
this.
I don't know
where
he died, but.
I think
where?
One.
Ooh, ow.
Well, I was actually standing
up.
Here.
You're about to hit the one. You're about to hit that freaking thing.
Fuck, I have two of them on me.
Yeah, it's because you went right into the. I can't get near you quickly because that moth. Actually, move back.
I am.
I still can't look at that freaking thing. That moth. Dang it. Thank you.
Got it.
Alright, he's dead.
All right.
Oh, motherfucker.
Bruh.
I spawned, I turned around, I walked 3 feet, and it fucking woke up. Literally
okay,
3 feet.
Be very careful. I'm watching for the elemental.
I'll tell you
like
the
right in
jumps.
The middle up there.
Oh, no. I found the. No! Oh, okay. Oh. Yes. My body froze again, but I can take all the stuff. And bye bye.
Fucking annoyed I lost my camel because bull.
Are you a camel dad?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, that was our freaking water source. Did you get the saddle for it or no?
Yeah, I got the saddle. Yeah.
Oh, cool.
We'll
have to get.
We'll have to get you.
I wanna get the saddle for the.
Hey Liz, we need to tame your thorny dragon, by the way.
We have two of them though.
I know, but that one would have claimed already. He called it on that one.
I thought I was third in line.
Yeah, I know. I wasn't, like I said, I wasn't planning on actually taming that one at all, but you didn't bring the silver one over here, so I had to shoot that one over here. So I accidentally, unconscious them. So, I mean, that's where we're just taming at the moment.
Like,
yeah.
I accidentally found a dragon.
Yeah, like, I told you to bring the silver one over here. Okay, what do you
No, whatever.
Rex, that is Rex.
I don't know how I'm gonna harvest or collect metal now. I have lost my fucking backpack.
Backpack.
You should be able to carry 30 metal with no problem.
No, that's 30 metal ingots. I need to bring back at least 60.
I'm going back to the house.
You're gonna leave me behind?
Shit.
Yeah.
I need to drop something off, so...
Yeah.
I mean, if that's Fordo's dragon, he should be watching it then.
True.
I mean... Technically speaking, we gave the first dragon a Twiki, and he didn't help at all claiming it, or taming it, so...
Wait.
No, that was a tribe dragon.
And
That technically was tribe.
Well, true, it was a tribe dragon, but then you guys said it was Twinkies.
We never said it.
No, we said once... once all of us had gotten our own dragons, the first dragon I thought should go to Twinkie.
Fuck. Well, then he killed the Shard Dragon, which means he actually has to get a dragon.
Let's see.
No, it's fine.
Oh, no, you're getting. Oh, no, you're both getting. You're getting that dragon, you have no say.
Yeah, okay, either one of you, I'm gonna kill this dragon and then I'll let you guys tame it, or claim it, because I'm not gonna just watch over it if no one's gonna claim it. You have 10 seconds.
7.
There's no way I can do this, because, like, I'll get killed instantly.
Fordo, just take it.
7. 6.
It's Fordo's. There,
5,
I made the decision.
4,
there you go, too late.
3, 2.
I'm just waiting to see you get a
kill. I'm almost there.
I'm killing it. No one said they're gonna keep it. I don't care if anyone's gonna come over.
They
are
Fordo.
It
belongs
actually, you know what?
To Fordo.
Well,
if Fordo doesn't
there,
want it,
so
if Fordo
I am
doesn't
back
want
over
it,
there.
He just said he'll take it.
Did he? I didn't hear him say that.
Because you weren't listening.
Okay, there we go. And yes, I was listening. All you said was, "I'm not there." That doesn't mean he's gonna take it.
He said
I need
yes.
someone to say, "I want it."
When I said it was his,
and I couldn't hear
him.
He's
going back.
When you were talking, and Liz was also yelling at the same time. Jeez.
Louise.
Never met with so much. Gosh. Can't wait until this is over.
Ah, oh, shit, no.
What now?
What was that?
Oh.
What?
Well, I feel like we're about to find out.
I'm stuck inside a terror bird, apparently. I'm winning. Okay, I think I lost that battle because I got stuck inside the map, apparently. I can see Narnia from here. Okay, hang on, I won the battle.
Ooh.
But can I get out?
Yes, I can. Have you won the war? Won the war as well?
I fucking did. Oh, there's ants now. Well, you fucking want to have World War II now?
Got oil right there.
World War Affinity?
Cool. Why not?
Oh, dear God.
Oh, God, no! How's it going?
Flair, you can't be like all up in my way, all up in the way like that.
I found another golem. There's so fucking many of them.
That part's level 20 is really huge.
We couldn't run into anyone when we first spawned, and now we're just running into him all the time. What the heck?
Oh, is he stuck? Oh, he's not stuck.
Oh, the golems.
That was just the same one from over and over and over again. Thinking you're not female, you would look like a really cool moth to that if you were female.
Let's see.
Oh, I'm gonna sprint fucking fast past this. Oh, mummy.
Oh, mummy.
Sprint. Wakey, sprint. Where are you anyway? Where were you though? You were so far away. That's not far away at all.
Are you encumbered? Why are you coming here encumbered?
Encumbered.
Let's see what else I'm gonna need.
Why didn't you just drop off the stuff then?
Don't ever put that cactus sap in the.
Yeah.
Oh my gosh, I'm gonna die pretty quickly.
What are you doing, Parker?
Nothing.
You and what muscle?
Oh my god. Ooh, strafing it. I'm dead.
Oh my god.
In about 2 seconds.
Yeah.
I don't know why. But it doesn't even matter how hard you try.
Okay, hey Doug, come on, go tame a new one.
Do time. All I know, time is a valuable thing. Watch fly by the planet swings. Watch it. Watch it get down to the end of the day. Like, the clock takes life away. It's so unreal. I'm sorry. Linkin Park is on my mind now.
Well, if.
Watch time going out the window. Trying to. I want to build, like, really cool architecture buildings.
Well,
the key to doing that is actually building.
Well, I mean, Liz can have that one if she wants it.
Shots fired.
Pew pew pew.
Dang it. I got a face shield.
God, you useless.
Oh, I don't think that's a rock gut. Never mind. Bruh. The conversation was short.
tell me that wasn't a rock.
Sorry, it was?
Yeah,
no, four.
Yeah, definitely was.
He stopped in between the sentences because it wasn't.
I mean, could have.
No, really couldn't have.
My biggest fear is because, I mean, I usually like jumping rocks to get around areas. Like, I jump on a fucking golem rock and I'm on top of his head. That's my biggest fear.
Be funny if he's trying to hit you and he can't. He's just running around.
I don't think you can because it comes.
Yeah, I mean, since you help like knocking out Liz, you can have it.
See that before you try.
No, I come from above though.
I mean,
if I'm jumping down a mountain.
Land on it with one of your dinos.
Sure. Or in my case, have my fucking him come out as I'm literally stepping over the area. So then I can't.
Oh, that camel would be so good right now. Anyway, I will be right back when I get some water.
Yeah, tell me about it again. Tell me about it, or...
I basically did nothing to get, like, you know, not like dragging out, so, Liz, you can have it.
Where's this golem? I want to see the golem again.
Nope, you're having. Too late. It's my gift to you.
Please don't bring it up here, though. Or, you
bring
know,
it everywhere.
Oh, you slow.
Just lead it the opposite direction.
How about I just lead it back to the base to kill you, port?
When we can start killing them, I'm just going to purge the entire population of them. I'm just literally going
to
kill
it. That's what I'm going to do to the fucking terror birds.
How in the world are we supposed to freaking tame it, though? That's my question.
I'm not. I can't get over there, anyways.
We definitely got to trap it, like, we have to lure it down, and then we have to, like, hit catapult it. That's going to be fun.
It attacks the person who woke it up, so the person who woke up has to be on a fast hinge running around the area.
I'll take it.
Or, you know, they can just fly.
I said.
Once we get the mop saddle, which I am very close to getting.
Look at the rocks that you cut.
Okay.
That's cool, you nerd.
Okay.
Twinkie, what are you doing
there?
Oh! So I need 2 more level ups, because I'm about to level up again. So I'll need
He's throwing a rock at you.
Yes! He is.
Don't notice me. Don't notice me.
Don't notice me. Don't.
He's going back to where you woke him up.
Oh, that trigger boot. No, I want to fucking fight.
Sleep.
Pretty much what he's
doing. What? What's wrong?
This camel's just humping a tree because he's stuck in it. Poor thing.
No, don't judge
him. What?
Fuck him.
That's disgusting.
Alright,
the fact that he's humping a tree does not help whatsoever.
Hey, you can actually tell which rocks are rock eternals if you have your spyglass. It actually says.
Oh, cool!
You can also tell from a distance because they're different looking. And they're kind of breathing.
Rocks breathe?
And,
rocks breathe!
Rock almost breathe
without breathing.
I can always see the thing fucking. I can always see the thing move before it pops up.
Okay, I'm heading towards you guys now. This is a little. Going a little bit slow. But...
What,
Thorny Dragons?
Well, I got the metal here, by the way.
Alright.
Yeah, it's right there. I'm looking at him right now.
I should get there.
When you're taming
those.
Them, they don't eat berries or fucking meat. They eat fucking stone.
Yeah. Hang Troy's back to them.
Yeah.
Well, then that kind of.
Oh, Jesus!
Yeah,
I was trying to get water.
Throw that rock at you.
I was.
Yeah, I was looking down at the ground, just looking for water and
all
stuff.
Over there.
You know.
You know you
well, yeah,
come.
I figured.
Oh,
I knew he was right there, but I was trying to get the water because I needed.
Yeah.
Either way, I died.
Well, I was what's going to drop us some stuff and.
I'm lost.
We really do need water jars.
I don't know why.
You're in this stuff.
I mean, I learned it.
Stuff,
so all I need to do is actually get crystal high in something base.
Aha, I mean, I
would have
got
right.
Crystal, but I couldn't have got very high at that moment.
Wait a minute.
Hey,
okay,
there
you
go.
Soon you can just fly to the mountain. Actually, I don't even know what the lake capacity is.
Wait, Paul. You better have all the stuff to make the thing inside your inventory in the house, because I'm going to put the metal in right now.
What's it your?
I watch it.
There's more. All the stuff is in the house.
Almost
empty, so.
But I guess it's just.
Yeah, but I can't make it, so I need it at the house, don't
I? I jumped off of a tree.
Yeah, I know. I'm about to get to the house.
Well, I jumped off of a mountain and I landed in a tree and it didn't kill me, so I jumped off the tree and died.
How close are you to getting a moth saddle?
How big are those mantises?
I'm about to level up again, so I'll need two more levels after that.
What level are you?
I'm poor.
41. No, wait, no, 42. 42.
I'm gonna go find rare mushrooms. I want
to
fucking tame this.
I need to get 45.
We need a kangaroo.
That's a good question. Where would we find rare mushrooms from?
No idea.
I don't know.
How in the world are we supposed to tame these Bokopodons?
You're supposed to be able to get rare mushrooms when you mine the crystals. So.
Alright.
That's true.
And that's sometimes.
You know,
Port just did a smart.
I love to get crystals, but I mean, there's.
Guys, Port did a smart.
So once Port gets the freaking engram thing, we're gonna tame multiple moths. Liz gets the second moth.
Okay.
All I want to do is just go see the fucking.
Actually, no, I call this one Mothra. That's what I call this one. If there's a third one that someone wants and it's not Mothra, I don't care.
Why is it cute?
Racist.
Godzilla! What is this? No! No, no! That's not
it's
God.
So
no!
Hard
you ruined
to
no!
Be
no!
It's so
okay,
hard.
No.
Yes!
I mean, like, I have.
Tiny.
But these
arms,
things aren't freaking.
Itchy gizzard.
No, what I'm saying is these, the Thorny Dragons, they're not
so
Godzillas. They're the other thing. The Andrew. Okay, I have to look it up. But it's from Godzilla. It just has the ANG something.
Yo, ANG.
Which is why I was gonna name my iron or don't you know, yeah whatever.
Okay, I look like a real Taliban now.
You made the goggles, didn't you? Of course you did.
Well, I have goggles, Port. Say no more.
Anguirus, there you go. Anguirus. That's what this thing looks like. It's literally
the crystals and metal that I used to make it. I did collect myself. So. You whipping shit?
Getting sand.
I'm definitely gonna name that Anguirus.
This thing's melee damage.
And then I'm gonna name my other one Mothra.
That's health.
And whatever big dino I get, like a T-Rex or whatever, I'm gonna name it Godzilla.
Ah, it's Godzilla!
So people can be like, hey, Godzilla!
Oh, city gizzard. What are you gonna name a dragon?
King Ghidorah.
There you go. That's stupid. I mean,
it's the only dragon inside freaking Godzilla, pal.
That's
Aunt Betsy.
I'm gonna name a dragon Charlie.
But there's also a mecha god. Billy. That's disgusting. There's also a mecha Godzilla. Porto, are you recording right now, by the way? Are you recording? How long is this video? Why don't you ever pay attention to the time?
What did we tell you, Porto? What did we tell you?
We told you 30 to 40 minutes. Well, I mean, you can't split the other one. Just keep the other one like the one you did. But, Fordo, when you're doing these split things, you have to actually say when you're going to split the web video and then just then say, oh, we're back, blah, blah, blah. And also, another thing, if you're going to be recording, you can't stay still and watch your own dino. You have to do some other stuff because it's boring when watching someone just taking a dino.
To be fair, you did tell him to.
Me? Tell him to what?
Someone did for the freaking dragon.
Yeah, I didn't. I didn't say anything.
I told him he needs to watch the dragon if he wants it.
Yeah, but if he's recording, he can't just sit there and watch it. It's kind of boring.
Well, you're the one who did tell him to sit there all the time.
Exactly,
yeah, because
Liz.
My computer's overheating because I've done 12 episodes.
I'll do that thing!
Well, someone's gonna have to sacrifice
Wait, Liz.
One thing.
Yeah, if I sacrifice
try to jump
my computer,
over,
then you won't see me online.
The Thorny Dragon from the other side.
We'll see you on the Xbox. The Xbox and the computer are two different things.
What, like with your wall?
Yeah,
like,
I can't record though, and then that's like, the end of it.
Come from
we'll
over here.
We'll see you online. Though.
And jump.
Maybe. Maybe I have to work overtime to replace my computer.
Oh, because I want to see how that looks.
No.
Well, then we just will see.
Well, I have 18 minutes.
Oh, that looks badass right there.
He's not that bad. There's loopholes.
Liz, the wild hunter.
Why don't you Pokemon
There's no
to
need
the
to phone down. I said, oh, wait, are you counting the parts you did yesterday? Because those parts don't count. Your computer should have been already cooled down after those parts.
No, because it runs that long. It was running overnight.
Aw, bad. You want a Benny Rub? You want a Benny Rub? I know you want a Benny Rub.
You should get some liquid coolant or a cooling pad.
I need something for it.
How much did you give me?
It's inside of...
Huh?
How many did you give me?
It's inside of like its own corridor too, so I think I need to get a fan.
Oh, okay.
I thought you were gonna say you put it inside of the refrigerator.
Wait, Paul, how much more do you need?
Why do I feel like I actually did that?
Oh, I need 35 total.
I think I put it in the freezer.
I have 18.
Those are cool at all.
They love each other.
They were lovers, yeah.
21 in total then so far. Oh, sorry, 20.
Oh, he's on my wolf. Oh. He's talking about the freaking 22.
It's so hard to be a lizard. So hard to be a lizard.
Oh, there you go, we're stuck.
Tiny arms, itchy gizzard.
How did you die?
So hard to be a lizard.
Oh.
Aha, rock level. You can't run after me. Oh god, he's running after me.
The narcotics.
Come on, Golem. What do you think you got on me, huh? Oh, you got nothing. Excuse me, Lystra. Don't step in his way. He'll probably kill you. But it's
Boy, just
went
across the
level,
by the way.
It's gonna become nighttime soon.
What?
I threw metal on the floor for you.
Through the window.
Oh, you pooped in my face. That's disgusting.
Through the wall.
You got killed by the rock elemental.
I'm leading away from you guys. Shut the fuck up, Florida.
Oh, it's the one up there?
Yeah, that's the same one.
I don't know what was that one.
I brought it like back halfway down across the mountain.
Once we get a moth, then we can lead it further, hopefully.
Making my way down moth. Walking moths. Faces moths.
I wanna fly to the dragon caverns for
how many more metal do you need?
Wait, if my thorny dragon is black and
can you guys get a lot more metal too?
No.
Wait, I do have a lot
moths like maroon. It'll be Godzilla. Oh, all for
okay,
again.
I came back with 166. Later, yeah.
Now.
You never seen a new one?
Eat me.
The metal is melting. There should be.
But it was maroon.
No. Then that would be a very sad dream, because clouds mean potentially rain, and it never almost rains.
In defense of the desert, Liz, it does rain in deserts a fair amount.
It rained actually here on Ark.
I know it rained once.
When I was in Qatar, it rained like nearly once every month. Yep. I mean, to classify something as a desert, it has to be an annual percentage of precipitation.
Mm-hmm. I've been recording for an hour.
And they never saw rain again.
Just four more ingots. One of the fucking jump jumps just make a noise.
The chatter.
No.
Oh, the chatter? Okay.
I don't want to name this darn dragon.
If I can make 9 more adobe walls for the first layer, then we should be good, but I would like to get a second layer made.
What's the time for me right now? Fucking late, is it? Oh, wow, it's like 6 o'clock in the morning. Shit, and that's gonna be wake.
Huh?
Yeah,
what?
My dad's like waking up at like 7 to go for his golf tournament.
Yeah, still am.
Ooh, I thought you said he was gonna be gone for a month.
No, 1 hour.